Now we will come in question number 2. Arrange the numbers vertically and find the product. Again we have to do multiplication, so we have to write it vertically and solve the question. So we will understand this here. This is your question A. So first we have to arrange it like this and we have to find it. First you have to count table of 2 how many times? 6 times. 2 6 are 12. You have to write 1 here, 2 here and 1 put it here. Count table of 2. 2 2s are 4 and 1 is 5. 2 4s are 8. 2 7s are 14. Now you have to put cross here. Now we have to count table of 1. We all know if we multiply with 1 with any numbers, so we have same number. So we will put same number here. You have to write from back side 2, 4 and 7. If you have any other number here, so you have to do same process. You have to count one by one and write the answer here. After that we have to add both these number 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 1, 1 as carry, 8, 9, 10, 11, 1, 1 as carry, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 7, 8. So this is your answer. You have to follow same process in question B, C, D, E, F.